And I'm back once more. Man, it was just momentarily. Not even 5 minutes. Alright, let's continue. So what I just did, a little research, is the memories. As I said before, I was wanted to do all the memories as how it is, like, follow through from first to last, with the exception of the ones that are... With the exception of the one of the Master Sword, since I already collected the Master Sword. Anyhow, let's continue. So... First up, I have to go back to Dead Mountain. That's where one of them is. Then I may actually get the tower from over there too.
Huck. Hip.
Daruk's protection is now ready to roll.
Cut doesn't look too bad, actually. You're fine for now. But you know, there's a fine line between courage and recklessness. As brave as you are, that does not make you immortal. It seems that not only is the frequency of these types of attacks on the rise, but the scale of beasts we are facing is intensifying as well. I fear that this is an omen which portends the return of Calamity Ganon. And, If that's the case, I'm ready to expect the worst. We'll need to make preparations as soon as possible.
Huh?
There's one. Oh, and another. The flowers we have in Hyrule aren't just beautiful. They're also quite useful as ingredients for a variety of things. This one here is called the Silent Princess. It's a rare, endangered species. Despite our efforts, we can't get them to grow domestically yet. The princess can only thrive out here, in the wild. All that we can hope is that the species will be strong enough to prosper on its own. Is that what I think it is? Look at this. I don't believe it, but I actually caught one. This delicacy is known to have very, very potent effects under the proper circumstances. Ta-da! Research from the castle shows ingesting one of these can actually augment certain abilities. We wouldn't be in a controlled environment out here, but with your level of physical fitness, you'd be a perfect candidate for the study. Go on. Taste it.
All right, let's proceed. That was the two memories besides the one that I'm about to encounter with Mipha. Let's back to this tower. It's close to the Soros.
Say, hey there, young one. Up top, above you. Pardon the entrance, but you're a Hylian, aren't you? I was hoping perhaps you'd have a moment to talk.
Ha ha. Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Thank you. Hey!
Thank you.
Hi. Yeah. Hi. Yeah. Hi. Yeah. Hi. Ah. Oh.
Oh, world.
I was thinking, this reminds me of the time we first met. You were just a reckless child, always getting yourself hurt at every turn. Every time, I would heal you, just as I'm doing right now. I thought it was funny how, being a Hylian, you looked grown up so much faster than I did. I was always willing to heal your wounds, even back then. So if this Calamity Ganon does in fact return, what can we really do? We just don't seem to know much about what we'll be up against. But know this, that no matter how difficult this battle might get, if anyone ever tries to do you harm, then I will heal you. No matter when, or how bad the wound, I hope you know that I will always protect you. Once this whole thing is over, maybe things can go back to how they used to be when we were young. You know, perhaps we could spend some time together.
Whew. And after a while, and after all that, finally I will get to face the last of the Divine Beast. But I'll be in another time. For now, I'll leave my video right here, serving the Divine Beast Baruta and also Sidon, Prince Sidon. Anyhow, I enjoyed defeating that piece of shit Lionel. Have a good evening.